Reporting for the 6 o'clock news. 35-year-old AJ Bordan, who along with the missing Shawn Baxter, slaughtered many teenagers this past winter. He was given the death sentence yesterday and was taken to the electric chair this morning.
Perfect.
Great payback for such an evil man. But the question remains, where is Shawn Baxter?
Shawn Baxter's still on the loose. Hey, Tanner. Yeah. I just got back from, I was out of town for a few weeks, but, yeah, I had a good time. Met a lot of good people. Yeah, Ashe moved away. He wanted to try, working around with chemicals and stuff. He's like a scientist now or something, but I got the old house to myself now. Yeah, we kind of split off after the whole Shawn Baxter, AJ Bourne incident. Yeah, it happened right in our driveway. Ash put in AJ Bourne and police showed up, took him to jail, and then as you heard on the news earlier, they fried him in an electric chair. I'm glad he's dead though. He's caused my family a lot of pain. Yeah, the other killers, I don't know where he's at though. We left him in that nightclub. And then we went back and his clothes were laying there, but his body was gone. Yeah, me and Jenny broke up too, so just living the single life. Oh, okay, Tanner. Well, I'll talk to you later. See ya.
Thank you. Hello. Hey, baby. Yeah, I'm working late tonight. Yeah, I think I've almost got a cure for cancer. Yeah. All right, well, I'll be over, give me about 3 more hours, I'll be over, all right? Actually, I need to take a break. I'll be on my way, all right? All right, love you, bye.
Come on, Abby, I gotta take you back to Rachel's house, Miss Ogle. Hey, look, it's Jasmine. Come here, Jasmine. Come on, Abby.
Jasmine.
Well, I had fun babysitting you, but time for you to get home. Bit me or something. Evil sometimes. So you like playing with Miss Ogle?
Oh, she's very nice.
She was good friends with one of my twin brothers, a girl named Carrie. You're really shy, ain't you? Good times. Oh my God, what is that?
Dr. Sellers, I need you to come to the Russo house immediately. Brent has passed out. Okay, bye.
Thank you. But he's like passed back out.
Alright, his pulse is really low and he has a really high temperature. Has he not woke up or anything? What is this?
I don't know, I haven't seen that.
Alright, that looks like some kind of animal bite, so what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to go back to my car and get some antibiotics, and you need to watch him every half an hour on the hour, okay? He looks like he's gotten some kind of bite. His head is really, really hot, so you just need to watch him for the next hour and a half, and I'll be back in the morning to check on him. He just might look like he needs some shots, and he's going to have some medical treatment done.
Will he be okay?
He should be okay if we get the medical treatment done, but I'm really not sure. So you just watch him for the next couple hours until I get back in the morning, all right?
Okay.
And then we'll take him to the doctor tomorrow morning. Just keep him rested, keep him warm. Check on him every hour just to make sure that he still has a pulse, all right? Call me tonight if you need any more information.
About 30 minutes, all right? Bye.
Miss Ogle, the doctor just left. Yeah, she said that Brett was just hurt a little and he's gonna be okay. Yeah, I'll be home in a minute. Okay.
On my head and to the bad girl. Oh, you don't know, plotting out the fantasy. Hey, baby girl, and it's you and the key. Yo, because I then fuck looking at me, I got it to say you want me. When you gonna give it up to me? Because your body enticing and making you want it. When you gonna give it up to me? When you fulfill my fantasy, because you know what you feel of the chain like an arrow. When you gonna give it up to me? So back.
Who are you?
I'm a doctor. Who are you?
Name's Ash.
Nice to meet you.
I wish I could say the same.
So what are you cheating
on? I just got through standing my girlfriend up.
Oh, that's not nice. I just got through seeing a patient. You would not believe what happened to him.
Do I want to know?
No, you don't understand. It's really bad. He just passed out right in front of everybody. He got some kind of bite on his neck and he had a really bad temperature. It was really bad.
I'm so concerned.
You should be. It's horrible. I'm not that concerned about you staying your girlfriend up.
Did I ask you if you were concerned about it?
No, I guess you didn't.
I didn't. Well,
she can't be that disappointed. I mean,
I'd rather be here alone, so.
Then you can leave.
Can you please leave?
No, I don't think I can. You're the one that stood your girlfriend up. Why are you so upset?
Because I'm being annoyed by...
Oh, wait, you know what? I don't want to hear your excuse. I'm out of here.
Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love, love.
I got $100 here that says I can kick your ass in a game of pool. Sorry. I don't have it on me right now.
Somebody stole my... I'll kick your ass for the hell of it. Let's start.
Okay, let's go, fool.
Okay. I'll let you break. You have such good skills and all.
Oh, you're just trying to cover up what you suck.
Solids.
Guess I am.
Freak. Go again.
Alright, sucker. Straight up. Ante up, bitch.
I need your shot.
Who's the chump now? Boy, you didn't even hit a ball.
Where's that one right there? Elf lips.
Elephant lips.
Elf lips.
You wanna fight?
I peed harder than that.
Are you?
I'm the doctor that you saw yesterday. How are you feeling?
I feel so weak.
The bites that you had yesterday, they've gone away. Your pulse is really, really slow.
What's gonna happen to me?
Well, I really, your blood tests show that we really don't know what's wrong with you yet, but we're gonna have to figure out what's wrong with you, but it's not gonna be much longer. You just need to lay down.
I gotta get up out of this bed.
That's not a good idea. You just really need to lay down and stay comfortable, okay?
Who did this to me? Who did this? Who did this to me?
Hi, is this Miss Ogle? Hi, I'm Dr. Johnson. I'm over here with a young man across the street. And I just wanted to let you know on his checkup. He's not doing very well at all. His pulse is lower than what it was the night before, and his blood pressure is really high. The marks that were on his neck are actually gone now, but we still don't know why he's becoming so weak. And so I just like to tell you that we're sending an ambulance for him to be put in the hospital. It's not going to be much longer. Well, I don't know. All I can tell you is that we need to just hope and pray that he'll be okay. All right. Bye-bye. Hi, this is Dr. Johnson. I need an ambulance at this phone number as soon as possible. Yeah, there's just a patient that I was taking care of, and he's not doing well. He's not going to be much longer until he dies, and yeah. All right, just as soon as possible. All right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Gotta get up.
No, that's not a very good idea. You just need to lay down, okay? Now, the ambulance is on their way, and I have to get back to the hospital as soon as possible, and then they'll be here to pick you up in about 10 minutes, all right? So you just stay here, and don't move and do not try to get up.
I'm not staying in this bed anymore. You did this to me. Do what you did to me. I didn't deserve this. You gotta undo it. Kill you.
Drink. I'll just turn it on.
What crap is this?
Crap. Did I mix this wrong or something? Thank you.
Hey, Lola, how are you? What? I didn't say we were going out. Okay, what? Calm down. Last night, yeah, I did see you last night, remember? 2 nights ago? What? No. Crap's going on.
Punk, you're the one who beat us the other night. What are you doing in my house?
Who are you?
I don't play dumb with me, stupid.
My name's Ash Bentley.
And I'm not really giving a crap. That's for the other night.
That was impossible.
Yeah, it was. Don't you remember the other night? Were you that drunk?
I wasn't drunk. What?
Yeah, you were. Don't you remember the other night?
Who are you?
I kicked your butt and threw you in the swimming pool. At the bar.
Yeah, we're getting off on the wrong foot here. My name's Ash.
My name's Hank, and I'm about to kick your ass.
Yeah, right.
You're making fun of me, punk? At my own house? I'm going to give you 2 seconds. Get the hell off of my property. You good? Hey, like that.
I thought that was pepper spray.
Hey, my new guy. Here, be snuggly soft.
Why'd you send me up last night?
I didn't know. That's what I was trying to tell you on the phone. I didn't send you up last night.
Yeah, you did.
I know what, you just hung up on me right there in the middle.
Yeah, well, we were supposed to hang out. And you never showed up.
We were 2 nights ago.
Put those down.
Lola, please. I didn't do anything last night. We did go out last night, didn't we?
No, we didn't.
I don't know what day it is anymore.
Anything to you?
I don't know what happened last night.
You were supposed to come out of my house, and you never showed up.
Well, I don't remember any of this. Everything's just... I kind of thought it was some asshole today.
Okay, whatever. We're broken up.
What?
Oh.
Excuse me, Dr. Gladstone?
Yes.
I need a favor.
What do you need?
I need a beaker of your finest nitrohydrates.
I'm out.
I need some, what about?
Well, I got one beaker left, but it ain't gonna be cheap.
How much are you asking for it?
$100.
It's worth it.
I don't know, it's my last beaker of it.
You can go now.
Hey, Tanner. Yeah, this is Abby from next door. I don't know if you've heard yet, but Brett passed away. Yeah, a couple of days ago, he got bit by some sort of animal and took a turn for the worst. Yeah, I called the doctor this morning, and she came over and pronounced him dead. Well, he never wanted a big funeral. He just wanted to be buried next to his twin brother, Vic, at Knob Creek. Well, I gotta go. See you later.
I don't know, they just said that they'll have to take out his heart and stuff, and they'll have to have surgery, and he's really upset about it, so. Yeah, that's just what they said. Yeah, but hey, listen, I'm really tired, so I think I'm just gonna go to bed, okay? Alright, I'll see you at the hospital tomorrow. Bye-bye. What are you doing here, Brett?
I need your help.
What do you need my help for?
I'm a creature of the night now.
No, I'm sorry. I can't help you. You're supposed to be dead.
You will help me.
No, I won't.
You will.
No. No! Okay, I'm sorry. I'll help. What do you need? What do you need?
I will not go on like this. And I need your help. I know you're a doctor of medicine.
I don't know if I can help you.
You'll help me, or I'll kill you.
No, please don't.
Doctor, you're not taking me very seriously now, are you? I'm different now.
Please, okay, I'm sorry. Just don't hurt me. I'll find a cure for you, but you're gonna have to give me some time.
And you have to promise me that you won't say a word about this to anyone.
I promise, just please don't hurt me. Please, I promise.
I better be able to trust you, Doctor.
I promise. Just please don't hurt me. No! Don't hurt me!
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Please don't hurt me!
One word.
I promise! Please don't hurt me! Where'd he go?
I chime in with the heaviest people ever heard of. Closing the goddamn door. Oh, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a simple voice in your
not get it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saying what this calls for.
Not much. That idiot Ash Bentley threw me in the pool. He used to be such a nice guy.
I don't think I know him. What's he look like?
Short, really white, black hair.
Oh, that's not about this dude. I just beat the hell out of him 3 or 4 times already.
I sure hope so. He's a jerk.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to find him. I'm going to kick his ass.
All right. That's good.
Okay.
All right.
You have a good one, buddy.
You too, buddy.
You little son of a bitch. Come here, I'm gonna kick your ass. What the hell?
Oh.
was expecting you.
You got the medication ready, Doctor?
I do. I have what you asked for.
It's a girl down on the docks. Can't go on like this.
All right, let's just get this over with.
Will work.
I have all reason to hope. It'll be fine. You can trust me.
That better work.
You can trust me, it will work.
For your sake. I hope it does. Good night, Doctor.
Not you.
Hello, Mr. Russo. Bad tire. You have been defeated. There is no escape. If you were smart, I would not go to Dr. Kane Johnson for help. Keep that in mind, Brent. Keep that in mind.
Thank you.
preposterous.
This was temporary. I want the truth.
How are you doing?
I'll be doing better since you're getting the hell off of my property.
Your property?
I was
here,
my cousin's property, Austin Birmingham. He got killed here a while back.
I know Austin Birmingham. I used to train him wrestling. It was a long time ago.
Shut up, you damn liar. You didn't teach him shit. And if you talk like that again, I'm going to kick your ass, okay?
I was just trying to be nice, but...
Well, it's bad memories of what it is. Yeah. Hope you can run fast now.
Everything is a different game. No one really knows why this is happening, but it's happening. And everywhere you go, it's just a different place. You get the same
one.
I don't know. I have to be at the hospital at like 10 o'clock in the morning, you know, so it'll be fine. All right. Yeah, I work the night shift. All right. He has surgery in the morning. All right, I'll be there. Nearby.
What have you done to me?
What are you doing here? Is it not working?
I'm aching all over.
What do you mean you're aching all over?
What did you do to me?
I thought it would work. Is it not working?
It's making me weak and ache all over.
All right.
I told you.
I'm sorry. I thought it would work. I have one last thing. Just don't give up.
What is it?
I have one last thing that I can give to you. Do you want to try it?
What do I have to lose?
Nothing.
Let me warn you again, Doctor. This don't work. It's your life.
It will work.
Good night, Doctor. And I will be back.
If this don't work.
It will.
Yes, it's Dr. Gladstone available. Hello, Dr. Gladstone. This is Ash. Hey, calm down, man. I was just... I don't know what you're mad at. Okay, I don't care how mad you are. I need a lot more of the elixir, so please just... I'll pay a lot of money. You understand how much I need this, Doc? Okay. Settled. Bye.
Hank! Get out.
What the hell do you want again?
Get over here.
What do you want, punk?
I'm sick of your crap, Hank.
It's over.
Take the cat. Okay. I'm here.
Asking you to stay the hell. Here you go, stoner.
Doctor.
Wake up.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
It's me.
Who's Brett. Me? Who are you?
Oh, come on, Doctor. It's me, Brett.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Look what you have done to me. Look at this.
No, I didn't do that to you.
Look
I thought it'd
done
work.
To me.
No, I didn't. I thought it'd work.
Or I'll kill you.
Please don't hurt me.
Ruined my life.
No, I thought it'd work. I didn't do that.
Oh, shut up. Just shut up. What should I do to you, Doctor?
I didn't do that to you.
You liar. You ruined my life. Now we'll ruin yours.
You can't be Brett.
No. Please don't be afraid of me.
What's wrong with you?
Some doctor did this to me. But you're still my friend, right?
I don't know.
You're scared of me. Is this my destiny now? Everybody afraid of me? Abby. I need fresh blood. Fresh blood. face is back. Come on, little Abby. I'm gonna give you a proper burial. And not three.
God, you're three times the amount, and I'll turn evil forever.
Stop it. Ash.
Brett, what are you doing here?
Came in to save you. That was the last chemicals.
Brett? What'd you do that for?
I did it to save you.
Save me?
Sadistic Misfortunes. Just trying to put it into
it. Sadistic who?
Misfortunes.
Sadistic?
You're not the guy on the videotape.
What videotape?
The videotape from a few months ago. Remember we got the videotape at the door?
Yeah, I remember that.
He's done something to your elixir stuff. It's done something to your personality.
I think you are flipping out. I'll let you go home. This is my place where I go. Before I throw you out. Go! Go!
What's wrong with you, Ash? See you around.
Thank you.